Hello everyone, myself Neelam. First of all, I welcome you all on my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to find out calendar for 400 years. There are various methods available to do this. I am going to explain one of the simplest method. Before starting this, we need to know the different years. First one is ordinary year or non-leap year. It is having 365 days. And second one is leap year. In the leap year, one extra day is added, that is February 29, which is called as leap day. So total number of days in a leap year are 366 days. Leap year comes once in every 4 years. To find out whether the given year is leap year or non-leap year, we have to divide last two digits of the year by 4. If it is completely divisible, then the leap year is a leap year. Or for century years, if left two digits are completely divisible by 4, then it is a leap year. Then let us see the method to calculate the day. These are the 5 steps to predict the day. First step is take the date. We will use notation capital D for this. Second one is add month code. We use notation capital M for this. Third step is add right two sides digits of the year. We denote this by using Y. Then fourth step is add Y by 4. Note we have to take Y by 4 up to the decimal point. And finally we have to find out the total, that is total is equal to D plus M plus Y by 4. And we will get a number, and we have to verify this number with day code. Let us see what is month code and day code. So this is a simple chart to remember month code. We have to use these codes for January, February up to December. For normal year, the code is 622, 573, 514, 624. And for leap year, the only change is in January it is 5 and in February it is 1. Rest of the things are same. You can remember this table just by using various methods. Just you can remember as your phone number. And let us see day code. Day code is basically we have to write Sunday, Monday up to Saturday. Right from Sunday, take 0 and go on increasing up the values up to Saturday. Suppose it is 6, then again the cycle repeats, and for next Sunday it is 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. To remember this, we can use simple method that we can add plus 7 after this first row, so we will get this value. Let us see one example how to calculate this. So if we want to find out the day for 2 June 2002, let us see how to calculate it. I have taken this method 5 steps. This is month code and this is day code. So first step is take date. So date is 2. I have taken 2. Second step is add month code. So month is June. So what is month code for June? So from this chart that we have already seen in the beginning, for June month code is 3. So add 3 here. Next step is add right side 2 digits of the year. This is year and this is right side 2 digits. We have to add these 2 digits. Next, add a Y by 4. Here Y is 02 and divide by 4, we will get answer as 0. And finally, add this all, we will get 2 plus 3 plus 2 plus 0 is equal to 7. This is a number we have to verify from our day code. So let us see day code chart. And see where is 7? 7 is here and 7 belongs to Sunday. So this day is Sunday. In this way you can find out day. Let us see one example, one more example quickly. 3rd March 2011, date is 3, take 3, add month code. Month code for March is 2, add 2 here. Third step is add right 2 side digits, here it is 11. Then fourth step is Y by 4. So 11 by 4, we will get answer 2 up to the decimal point. Total is 18. And see the month code charge, you will get 18 here Thursday. So Thursday is our day. In case of we have seen both the examples which are non-leap year. If the year is leap year, then instead of using above row, just use below row. That is only the difference. Let us see how we can find out calendar for 400 years. So this simple chart I have made for years from 2000 to 2099, that means from 1st January 2000 to 31st December 2099, we have to use this formula D plus M plus Y plus Y by 4. From 1900 to 1999, that is from 1st January 1900 to 31st December 1999, we have to use this formula, the same formula, but we have to add 1. Similarly, for 1800 to 1899, that is from this, and from 1700 to 1799, we have to use this formula by using three tables, that is day code, month code, and this table you can find out day for any given date. So if you like my video, please like it, share it, and subscribe it. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much.